the best part of working in Oklahoma, just saying that you can work in Oklahoma. And it's like, all the people here are so nice, and the people just made this experience that much better.
Working with the local crews in Oklahoma has been really a good experience for us. Everybody from Oklahoma that showed up was very professional, knew exactly what they were doing. Like, we have kids in the show, so time and school time and their time on set is always really important. And because of the efficiency of the crew, that's worked out great. That says a lot. It says a lot for a crew. And it says a lot for being in Oklahoma with the crew that had to meet people for the first time. And I'm telling you, after like 2 or 3 days, it's like we had all worked together for a couple of years. So that was really, really, really impressive. There's 34 speaking parts in this movie. The majority of them are local talent, and they were all really, really good, sweet, nice people. And that's very important to me, not just that they're good actors, but they have fun with everybody.
I would definitely love to come to Oklahoma again. I mean, it's really cool here, and my family would love it here because it's just a beautiful space to be in, and everything's so nice.